They've been playing night football at Tiger Stadium for the last 82 years. And LSU has established a formidable record here, helped in no small measure by fans who define the term ardent. We welcome you to the Home Depot SEC on CBS. Alabama, LSU. Alabama won the toss and deferred. The road team, how about that? 10-6 in the last 16 meetings. And as we mentioned at the top of the telecast, 1-1 in November and January of last year. Alabama will kick off to the Tigers. It'll be Cade Foster, number 43. Almost half of his kickoffs have been for touchbacks. Now keep in mind, of course, you know by now that the kickoff yard line moved up to the 35 this year. Michael Ford, number 42, Jarvis Landry are the deep men. This one is underway, and it'll be Ford letting it go through the end zone. Touchback, and it will come out to the 25-yard line. Tevin, in the last game, they had an open week last week. Here's Hill again, and he gets out near the 47-yard line. Hubbard makes it. Four wides, third down, four. Four-man rush, stunts in the middle, and the pass is complete. Kadren Boone's second catch. The left, one wide right. Are they blitzing? Yes, they are. Good protection. Into the corner it goes. Double coverage, and it's incomplete, overthrown. Beckham, the intended receiver. Williams tight to the right. Blitz threatened. Blitz coming. Good protection. Incomplete at the 21, intended for Michael Williams.
And guess who? Kevin Minner.
Shepard comes right. Squirts through. Stiff arm, 45-yard line. What a nice run. Gain of Jeremy Hill back in. He's the true freshman. He's got a big hole left side to the 35-yard line. That might be especially against Alabama.
Yes.
The last two games. On third down. Right side.
Successful.
Yes, wow. Indeed. Spencer Ware, and they go over those two freshmen. Mettenberger rolling, puts it up, incomplete. Sondheim, that gave LSU a 9-6 victory. This one gives LSU an early lead.
Looks familiar, doesn't it, for the run play action crossing routes behind him.
They'll give it this time. Lacy comes left, slips into the secondary, and has the first Alabama first down. Lacy. All the way inside the 40 of LSU. Eddie Lacy.
Alabama loves the screen in this situation.
We're going to get the call in the backfield. This is Christian Jones, but this, in all likelihood, will pass you 10 passes so far. Here's a toss. Quick hitter. Big opening right side. Hill has a first down at the 47. Championship game. Third down, 13. Here's Mettenberger back. Pressure from the backside. They got the sack. That is the first of the night. Despite what we just saw, Gary, you know, you and I watched that. Play action. McCarron lobs it out. He's got a man. This is Kelly Johnson, the H-back, and that's a first down.
Heck.
McCarron inside crossing pattern. That's Christian Jones, number 22. And that's another fine game. And they played this afternoon, UTSA. He has the longest current streak. Up the middle. And Cameron at 375.
Yeah.
First down, 10. Alabama trailing by three. Up the middle go. It's Yeldon. He makes a nice cut to the left. And another first down. And six. Play action. Sidearm. Christian Jones. Oh, he got a great block. He got a terrific block. And he's ridden out of bounds with a first and goal, Alabama.
And went to
goal. Kelly Johnson is in motion. They'll keep it on the ground with Lacy, and he moves it all the way in for the touchdown.
Didn't even get knocked down. That was as good a drive as you'll see. Mixed up the pass and the run, but it was
a field goal. And he's now 31 of 31. Iris Jones, and now you're going to see Brad Wing with the punt. This is a line drive effort. And it's taken on one hop and bobbled. Ball's loose. Oh, another mental mistake. LSU football. Wow.
Alabama has been bringing pressure.
Right side caught by Landry, and then he is dumped immediately by Quentin Dial. For the year is 44. They fake it.
Yep.
Left side, Aleman.
I don't get it.
I don't either.
Well, Alabama was playing safe on the play. They dropped their players out. They know who Les Miles is.
McCarron right side. Incomplete. Fourth down.
Nice coverage that time.
Where is the running back alongside Mettenberger? From the goal line, Mettenberger fires it. Oh, it's caught. That's Ware. Big gain. LSU. Straight rush. Mettenberger knocked away. Fourth down.
Great closing that time by Trey DePriest, number.
Wing will hold. Oh, maybe.
Nope.
Nope. Short.
And now with 108 and.
Hand off Lacy. First down. The two defensive ends have moved inside. Mingo and Montgomery screen pass Lacy. Got a blocker in front. That's Barrett Jones, and they get a first down. Well, John Chavis told us they were going
to. This is the next two guys combined, but tonight it's been everybody.
Four-man rush. McCarron down the middle. Incomplete.
An interference.
Yep. Flag came flying from deep in the end. That's Lacy who comes to the near side, the running back. Three split wide left. Blitz from the corner. McCarron steps up, heads for the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama. Shelley remains perfect for the season. No, not an empty backfield, but you're going, here come, they're coming. And here they come. Mettenberger hit as he lets it go.
Great play, Mettenberger.
Tackle is slipped. Kadren Boone picks up a first down. Yes.
Great play by Matt. Slipped somebody out in the flat.
They'll follow Copeland.
Yes, they did.
And down to the. We're going to increase the capacity next season to over 100,000.
Great throw.
Oh, my goodness.
Great throw.
Beckham on third down. Mettenberger drills it. He's got Jarvis Landry. Did he get in, or is he stopped just short?
He's short, but
end the touchdown drought against Alabama. They'll give it to Hill, and they just have. Kick is up and good.
Well, ironically, that touch.
Climb back to within four now. They are a perfect four of four. Third downs on that touchdown drive, onside kick. Who got it?
LSU, did it go far enough?
Well, Aleman's got the ball in his hands, or Hairston, rather.
Did he touch it early, though? That's the question.
The kicking team illegally touched the football prior to it going 10 yards. The Alabama's ball at the spot of illegal touching. First down.
Yeldon gets a block on the edge. Gets a block downfield from Norwood. First the tight. Yeldon, the running back. It's Christian Jones in motion.
Fumble.
He fumbled it.
Yes, he did.
Beckham. Play action.
Got him.
Flip it out. Got him. Big day ever. It's Copeland.
Win here in Death Valley.
Third down, 7. Blitz from the side. Mettenberger under pressure. It is caught. This is Jarvis Landry. And now LSU threatened to take the lead. It's into the corner. Touchdown, Landry.
And quarterback.
I got you. LSU. Yes.
Over threw it.
Intercepted.
Trapped.
Eric Reed. Come on, Boone on this side. Play action. Mettenberger fires it wide open. Beckham down the sidelines, caught from behind. They gouged him again. Under 10 to play. Play action again. Mettenberger chased, fires, got it. Jarvis Landry.
Well, wow. It's going to...
Didn't get it. Where?
Yes, they are.
And he's going under center.
I don't know.
I don't either. Let's see what kind of spot he got.
I don't think so.
Nick Saban thinks that they held him. Spencer Ware under center.
1 for 8 on third down. One for nine.
Yep. Many in the ballgame.
I wonder if it was the same penalty. Two people in motion again.
Play action. Mettenberger, right side. Got a man open. Odell Beckham, huge play.
Mettenberger's doing exactly to Alabama.
Left. Toss, Hill. Fourth down.
It will be about a 45-yard field goal. Drifted.
No.
He hooked it. Alabama can get a tie with a field goal. Touchdown obviously wins. Ball just kept moving left on.
Yeah, it sure did. Well, Alabama has a chance now, but I must tell you, based on their performance in the second half, I don't know how you can be very optimistic. They've not done... Right side, got it. That's a pretty good way to start, isn't it?
Games, you got to win it for us.
Back to throw again, back foot, got a man open. It's Norwood again. And that stops the clock. McCarron, got a man, diving catch, yes. It's Norwood for the third play in a row. Blitz. Screen pass, Yeldon, to the 20, to the 10, touchdown Alabama! The blitz and the screen.
He answered. Sooner or later.
Until that drive, McCarron was 1 for 7 in this half. For no yards.
Give it to everybody, though.
Yeah.
Total offense. The offensive line protected him. The receiver.
10 seconds to go. Got him. Damian Square, number 92. And unbelievably. Square. A.J. McCarron leads his team to a come-from-behind victory. Zach Mettenberger valiant in defeat. So I get asked periodically, do you really like college football? Who wouldn't? What a game. And thanks to all of our crew who overcame some obstacles, all of those from New York. We wish you well on your trips back home, and we will see you next week. For Tracy Wolfson, Gary Danielson, our whole crew here in the booth, what a night. Goodbye.